Welcome to the part number 2. Already part number 1 from question 1 to question 13 I have uploaded. Please check in the description given down. So let's begin this question. So question number 14 is Anil, Deepak and Dinesh together can complete the work in 35 days. Anil and Dinesh together can complete the work in 60 days. Time and work ka question hai. So given thing is Anil plus Deepak and Dinesh. Anil plus Deepak and Dinesh, they are doing the work in 35 days. So this is given. And in these three persons, only two persons, that is Anil plus who? Dinesh. Anil plus this Dinesh, he can do the work in the same work in 60 days. Now, this is the given data. Now, you have to tell if Deepak alone works on the same work project, how much time he needs? How many days he need to finish this work? So, given thing is 35 days and 60 days. So let's take the LCM of this. Why LCM? Because total work, we have to assume total work. Total work is nothing but LCM of, we can assume LCM of 35 and 60 as the total work. 35 or 60 ka LCM just find kijiye. You'll be getting something like 420. Theek hai? Kaise aaya? 35 or 60 ka LCM check karo. 7 se nahi jayega, 5 se karenge. 5 7s are, 5 1s are, 5 2s are, and then again 7 and 12. 5 into 7 and into 12. Okay, 7 5 is 35. 35 into 12, that is nothing but 420. So 420 is the LCM. LCM kitna aaya tha, sir? LCM aaya tha 420 aaya tha. So LCM is 420. 35 into which number is 420? So 35 tens are, 35 twelves aa jayega. 35 into 12 is 420. So 12 unit per day. And similarly, 420. 60 into 7 is this much. So 7 unit per day. So Anil, Deepak and Dinesh in one day, they are doing the work 12, and Anil and Dinesh, they are making something 7 work. So we can see that 5 work, 5 units is made by that Deepak, because 3 persons are making 12 units and in that 2 persons are making 7. So remaining work is done by Deepak. So Deepak ka yahan se nikal ke aaya ki Deepak is making 5 unit per day. So therefore Deepak is equal to 5 unit per day. Now question asks is about Deepak. So Deepak ka time nikalna hai, and time ka formula kya hota hai? Sir, it is total work divided by one day work. One day work. So total work is 420 and one day work. Who's one day work? The question asked. Question asks is about Deepak. So Deepak's one day work. Deepak's one day work is 5. So let's cancel this. 5 8s are 40 and 5 4s are 20. 84 days is the answer for this question. Option number B. Let's move to the next. Now again, bar chart is given. Simple bar chart. Here, what is given? 7 different varieties of sweets. Okay, below the chart given below shows the amount of sugar used in 7 different sweets. Okay, there are 7 different sweets, and this is the given percentage. Ki sweet number 1 mein we have used 23% sugar. Sweet number 2 we have used 32% sugar. Now let's move to the question back. So we are talking about sweet S4. क्या बोला है total weight of sweet S4, ठीक है, total weight of S4 is 150 kg है. What is the amount of sugar used? तो sugar इसमें कितना use किया है, sugar कितना kg का use हुआ है. देखो sweet number S4 पे focus करो, sir it is 18%. Sweet number S4 पे focus करो, the sugar content, sugar in sweet S4 is 18%, right? So what is the total weight? 150 kg. So sugar kitna hoga iska? Sir, sugar will be 18% of 150. So 18% of 150, you just find. So kitna aa jayega? 18 plus 9, that is 27 aa jayega. When you solve this, you will be getting 27 kg. Option number B is the answer for this question. Just simplify that. 18% of 150, 18 by 100 into 150, you'll be getting 27 kg as the answer. So let's move to the next. A bag has 420 in the denomination of rupees 1, rupees 2 and rupees 5 coins. Okay, so this is coins question. We have rupees 1 coin, and then we have a coin of rupees 2, then we have a coin of rupee number rupees 5. These 5 different coins we have. The number of rupees 1, rupees 2 and rupees 5 coins are in the ratio 8:1:5. Number of coins bola hai yahan pe. Kya bola hai? Number of coins. The number of coins of this 1, 2 and 5, they are in the ratio 8:1:5. What we can do, let the number of coins be 8x, let the coins be 1x, let the coins be 5x. You can take. Suppose 1 rupees, you have 8x coins, then what is the value, what is the amount of the money you have? 1 rupee ka kitna amount hua? 1 rupees, totally 8 coins you have. So totally 1 into 8, you have the amount of 8x. Totally 2 rupees, 1x coins, so 2 ones are 2x. So what is the amount of 5 rupees? Think of 5 rupees, totally you have 5x coins. So 5 into 2 coins means 10. 3 coins means 15. So 5 into 5, totally 25x will be the amount of 5 rupees. So all together, this is 8x plus 2x plus 25x. How much it is? 8 plus 2, 10. 25 plus 10, that is nothing but 35x. But what is the actual amount? So actual amount is rupees 420. 420 rupees actual mein humare paas totally all together hai. So rupees 420. Let's simplify this. So x is equal to 35, 10, 12. You just cancel this. 35 ones are 35, 35 12s are. You can cancel with 5 table, then again 7 table you can do. I'm just canceling directly because I know this. 35 into 12 is 420. So x is equal to 12. How many question asked is, how many coins of rupees 5 are there in the bag? 5 rupees ke kitne coins hai is bag mein? How many number of coins of 5 rupees? Sir, the number of coins are 5x. See this. The number of coins of 5 rupees is 5x. So let's find this. So number of coins, answer hoga aapka. 5x ka kitna hoga? 5 into x, 5 into 12. That is nothing but 12 5s are 60 coins will be the answer for this question. Option number D. Yaha pe dekho, option number D. 60 coins is the answer for this question. Let's move to the next. Average weight of group of 22 students increases by 1 kg when weight of teacher is included. A class hai, in that class 22 students, when the teacher is joining that group, the average weight of that whatever class is increasing by 1 kg. Initial weight of that group was 22 students was 31 kg. Then what will be the weight of the new teacher who is coming in that? When teacher is coming, the weight of the group is rising. Now this question I will tell you by two methods. One is direct shortcut method. I will tell you the first short method. Another is the basic conceptual method. Method number two, basic conceptual method. Take a short method ke liye, if you have the idea, you can use this. Otherwise, go with the method number two. Short method kaisa hai? Initial total average of that class was 31 kg. So 31 kg was that average. 31 kg. If the teacher was also 31 kg, the average will not increase. So the teacher is 31 kg more than 31 kg. Because she is coming in the class, the weight, average weight is increasing. So obviously her weight is more than 35 kg. But how much? Sir, 31 kg, the average is increasing by 1 kg because she is coming. That 1 kg is will increase on totally now 22 plus 1, 23 people. Total 22 students plus 1 teacher, total 23 people. On those 23 people, that 1 kg will increase. On 23 people, that 1 kg will increase. So totally 31 plus 23 ones are 23. The teacher ka weight hoga, that is 3 plus 1 4, 3 plus 2 that is 5, 54 kg. Option number 54 kg, option number A. That's answer for this question. And if you want to go with the basic method, dekho basic method kya hai? Initial weight of the class was, initial weight, total weight. We know the total is nothing but average into number. So initially total was average kitna tha? Sir, average initially it was 31 kg. And what is the number of people? Sir, it is 22. So ye kitna hua totally humara? Sir, 31 into 22, 62, 62 into 11, that is 6, 6 plus 2, 8 and 2, 682, around this much, 682 kg a jayega. Just multiply 31 into 22. What is the new average now? New total. New total will be, what will be the new average now? Sir, new average will be, what will be the new average? Sir, 1 kg is increasing. 31 plus 1. 31 plus 1. Right? And what is the number of people now? Sir, 22 plus 1 teacher. That is 22 plus 1 teacher. So, ye ho gaya 31 plus 1, 32 into 23. So, let's multiply this. Ye kitna hoga? 32 into 23. I'll just do it right side. Ye ho jayega 0, that is a 6, 3 is a 9. I'm just adding this. 2 is a 4. Multiplying this, 2, 3 is a 6. So just multiply this, you'll be getting 10, 16. Now, again, sorry, 9 plus, jada aagaya kya? Something mistake ho gaya. So once again, 23 into 32, that is 3, 0 ho gaya, 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9, ओके फोर इधर से ही करना था एंड यहाँ पर टू टू ज़ा फोर टू थ्री ज़ा सिक्स, सो ये हो गया था हमारा समथिंग 4 6 6 12 10 1024. ओके सो मिस्टेक डन हियर अगेन, आई जस्ट डू इट नॉर्मली, रुको 32 into 23, सो 3 2 ज़ा 6 3 3 ज़ा 9 2 2 ज़ा 4 एंड 2 3 ज़ा 6. ओके 6 9 4 13 7 736 736. ओके फ्रॉम 682 वी आर गेटिंग 736. हाउ मच इज इंक्रीजिंग, हाउ मच इट इज इंक्रीजिंग, देखो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस ऑफ दिस 736 एंड 682. 736 एंड 682 डिफरेंस इज 624, 624, 38, दैट इज नथिंग बट 5 एंड दिस 54 kg इज द वेट ऑफ द टीचर बिकॉज इनिशियली वी हैड 682 kg इन द क्लास, नाउ वी हैव 736 kg इन द क्लास, दैट मीन्स टीचर इज द डिफरेंस ऑफ दैट 736 एंड 682. हियर ऑल्सो यू कैन गो विद लास्ट डिजिट कॉन्सेप्ट, लास्ट डिजिट कॉन्सेप्ट यू कैन डू बिकॉज ये देखो 6 माइनस जब आप कर रहे थे 6 माइनस 2 आंसर विल बी लास्ट एंडिंग विद 4. सो एंडिंग विद 4 ओनली वन ऑप्शन दैट इज 54 kg, दैट्स द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 18. यू इज टू वी, यू वी का रेशियो गिवन है 4:7 एंड वी डब्ल्यू रेशियो इज 9:7, वी डब्ल्यू रेशियो इज 9:7. ओके सो वेन एवर दिस टाइप ऑफ डेटा इज गिवन वॉट यू हैव टू डू सिंपली, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू मर्ज ऑल दिस थिंग्स टूगेदर. यू वी डब्ल्यू ये कितना हो जाएगा 9 4 36 एंड 9 7 9 63 एंड फाइनली 7 7 49. देखो इसको सिंप्लीफाई, वी कैनॉट सिंप्लीफाई दिस बिकॉज नथिंग इज कॉमन हियर, ओनली 7, बट हियर 36 में 7 नहीं है. So this is the final ratio. Now the examiner is saying, if u is, देखो u की value क्या है, 36 है. This 36 is 72. If 36 u, if this u v w is 72, then what is the value of w? तो ये w कितना होगा? देखो 36 is 72 means 36 getting double. तो यहाँ पे भी क्या कर दो, 49 का double. Unitary method we are using. 49 twos are sir 98. Answer is option number A. Now P and Q के बारे में बात हो रही है. P is 40% less than Q. देखो this word than is there, that is a reference point. P is 40% less, we know, but we don't know anything about Q. Okay, and the Q is a reference point. After than, whichever value is coming, that value you have to assume as 100. First of all, remember this. Let Q value be 100. Then P is 40% less, so it is P is 60. 40% less, right? So I have done this 40% less. Then Q is how much percent more than P. Now question asked is Q is what percent more than P. देखो percentage more के लिए what you have to remember. First of all you have to see how much it is more. That is the difference you have to take. That is difference of two numbers upon this. This is one general formula. A is what percent more than B. ये किसके लिए formula है? A is what percent more or less than B के लिए same formula. What percent more than B. And in this remember. After than, whatever is there, that should be at the denominator. Now, let's move to our question. Q is how much percentage more than P? Q is how much percentage more? Sir, Q is from 100, from 60. Sir, Q is how much? 40 more. The difference of 100 and 60 is, 100 minus 60 is 40. So, I have done 40. 40 is more from which number? 40 is more from 60. Ya fir aap dekh sakte ho. Here the students get confusion whether to place 60 down or 100 down, which value you have to place down. Here the student is getting the problem. Okay, so this word you have to see. After than, whatever is there, that value should be at the denominator. Than ke samne P hai. And what is the value of P? Sir, it is 60. What you have to remember? Okay, the value after than should be at denominator. Value coming after than should be at denominator. Should be at डिनोमिनेटर. दैन के बाद में पी है तो पी को नीचे रखना है मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 100. सो कैंसल आउट 2 2 4 2 3 6. जस्ट सिंप्लीफाई दिस 200 अपॉन 3 यू विल बी गेटिंग 66.66%. ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज द आंसर. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट. द लाइन का लाइन चार्ट शोज द रेशियो ऑफ इंपोर्ट टू एक्सपोर्ट्स ऑफ कंट्री फॉर 5 years. रेशियो ऑफ व्हाट इज दिस? सो दिस इज रेशियो ऑफ इंपोर्ट टू एक्सपोर्ट्स in different 5 different years. Let's see the question. If the export for the year Y3 is 35,000 crores, Y3 matlab yahan par hai. Year 3 ke liye jo export hua hai, sir ye export kitna hua hai? Export hua hai 35,000 crores ka hua hai. 35,000 करोड़ का हुआ है. देन व्हाट इज द इंपोर्ट इन दिस ईयर, तो इंपोर्ट कितना था. तो देखो एक चीज आप देख लीजिए, व्हाट इज दिस दिस रेशियो, यहाँ पे जिस बार चार्ट लाइन चार्ट इज गिवन, दिस इज द रेशियो फॉर ईयर थ्री, द रेशियो इज 1.1. रेशियो इज 1.1, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ 1.1 सर. रेशियो 1.1 मतलब 1.1 को आप एक्सपांड कर सकते हो इन रेशियो फॉर्मेट. दिस कैन बी रिटन एज 11/10. दिस इज द रेशियो ऑफ व्हाट सर, रेशियो ऑफ इम्पोर्ट टू एक्सपोर्ट. सो दैट इज नथिंग बट दिस इज इम्पोर्ट अपॉन एक्सपोर्ट का रेशियो 11:10. दिस इज गिवन 1.1 इज 11/10, इम्पोर्ट इज 11, देन एक्सपोर्ट इज 10. नाउ यूज द यूनिटरी मेथड. नाउ यूज इट. यूनिटरी मेथड कैसे करेंगे, देखो एक्सपोर्ट इज गिवन एंड वी आर गेटिंग एक्सपोर्ट एज 10. 10 रिप्रेजेंट्स 35,000 करोड़, देन 11 इम्पोर्ट 11 इज हाउ मच, दिस इम्पोर्ट 11 इज हाउ मच. सो दिस इज यूनिटरी मेथड. 0 एंड 0 कैंसिल. 11 इंटू 3500 व्हेन यू डू यू विल बी गेटिंग 538 and 385. 38,500 करोड़, दैट इज नथिंग बट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन ऑप्शन नंबर बी. तो हमारा जो एक्सपोर्ट निकल, ये इम्पोर्ट निकल के आया है, ये कितना आया है 38,500 करोड़. लेट्स मूव नेक्स्ट. एन आर्टिकल इज सोल्ड एट 4777 आफ्टर गिविंग अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 15%. व्हाट इज द मार्क प्राइस ऑफ द आर्टिकल. देखो मार्क प्राइस एंड द सेलिंग प्राइस, टू वेज आई विल टेल यू, मेथड वन एंड मेथड नंबर टू बाय यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला. सेम ही होता है दोनों, विच एवर यू लाइक यू कैन यूज दैट. MP is equal to SP into 100 divided by 100 minus D percentage. You can use this also, you'll be getting the same answer. And method number one, in the method number one, whenever discount is given on the mark price, the starting value we assume as 100. 100 is the mark price. We are giving 15% discount. We are giving discount of 15%. That means we are selling for 85. Okay. Now use the unitary method. Article is sold for selling price. Sir, it is 4777. But we are getting 85. Use it. If 85 represents 4777, then what you have to get? Mark price 100 is how much? You can write it there itself at the down. So 100 into this upon this karna hai. Ab cut kisse karenge? Itna number bada number aa gaya ye. Dekhiye kaun se number se cut karenge? Dekho 85 hai, chahe to 5 ke table se bhi use kar sakte ho. Or else any other table. Dekho 85 you can cancel with 5 table and 100 you can go with that. I'll just do with it comes in table of 17, right? 17 5s are 85. 17 2s are 34. 34 matlab kitna ho? 44 hote 3 baj gaya. 17 9s are 136. 17 1s are 17. Maine isse cut kiya. Aur finally baj gaya hamara 291 into 100. That is 29100 upon 5. 5 1s are 5. 5 5s are 25. 4 baja. 5 8s are 40. 5 2s are 5 0s are 5 2 0. 5 8 2 0 nahi aaya. Kahan pe mistake ho gaya abhi. Okay, some mistake. 4777 after giving a discount of 15%, sahi tha. SP into 100 divided by 100 minus something mistake. Calculation mein hi hua hai shayad se. Okay, ek minute. Again, I'll just check it here only. So 100 into 4777, 4777 into 100 divided by 100 minus this thing 1585. Ye tha aapka mark price nikalna tha. We'll go with 17 mein hi kuch to gadbad kiya tha shayad. 16 175 za. 17 2s are 34, 44 aur upar bach gaya 3, 13, 17, okay, sorry, haan, yahi pe maine mistake kiya tha, 17 ka table ye nahi tha, 17 basically 8s are tha aapka, 17 8s are 136 tha, aur 17 1s are 17 tha, okay, finally 281 upon 100, to ye thoda sa mistake, mera calculation mistake hua tha, to aap zara sa ise rectify sahi se kijiyega, 281 upon 100, divided by 5, 5 1s are 5, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30, 5 2s are 5 0s are 5 6 2 0. Option number A is the answer for this question. Okay. Or else you can go with method number 2. Same answer you will be getting. By using method number 2 also, aapka answer same hi aayega. Or else you can do with this method. Let's move to the next. Next question I am giving you as a homework. You can just solve this question and check out your answer. Question number 23. Question number 23 says price of two articles are in the ratio 3:2. The cost price of the two article is given. Cost price of the article 3:2 ratio mein diya hai. CP1 upon CP2 is given 3:2. The price of first article is increased by 40%. The price of second article is decreased by X percent. The new ratio of the price is 7:3. Dekho initial price is 3:2 ratio mein given hai. Now we are increasing some percentage on this thing. CP may CP1 we are increasing 40% and CP2 we are decreasing by X percent. Whenever something on the ratio, some percentage is increased, you have to make sure ki that ratio you convert in terms of 100. Let the CP1 be 300, let the CP2 be 200. I can assume because finally 300 by 200 is nothing but 3:2. So this is the initial CP and CP. So what we are doing, we are increasing this by kitna 40% se increase kar rahe. So new value will be, dekho 40% se increase kar rahe, to new value will be 140% of 300. Right, 100% was the original, 40% we increased, the new value is becoming 140% of 300. What we have done, 100% was the original value, the new value is 100 plus 40, 140% of 300. What about the second CP? We are decreasing by X percent. X percent se decrease kar rahe hain. Yahan pe 40% se increase kiya tha, 100 plus 40 ho gaya tha. Now here we are decreasing by X percent. So we are getting 100% minus X percent of the original price. Ye tha aapka this thing. Ye aapne kar diya. And then the examiner says the new ratio of the price of two article becomes 7:3. Ye ho jata hai aapka 7:3 mein ho jata hai. Find the value of that X. So X aapko nikalna hai. The question is little time consuming. Matlab ye thoda sa aapko lagega. So let's see this. Kya kya hai? 0000 cut. 2 ones are 2. 2 sevens are and 2 zeros are cancel. Percentage and the percentage denominator ka percentage bhi cut ho jayega. Theek hai na? Niche ka aur upar ka percentage bhi cut ho jayega. Kyunki dono mein divide by 100 hai. Divide by 100 hai. Here we are 70. Here 7. Let's cancel with 7 ones are 7. And 7 tens are 70. Cross multiply this. 3 threes are 9. Dekho cross multiply. This 3 is there. 3 threes are 9. 9 tens are 90. And this 100 minus x will come this side. 100 minus x will come this side at the top. So 100 minus x is 90. So therefore x is equal to 100 minus 90. I'm interchanging. X I'm taking this side. 90 this side. So x is equal to 10. That is answer is option number D. So x is equal to 10. Bowler has taken 0, 3, 4 and these type of 2 wickets in 15 matches. What is the mode of the given data? Dekho, mode ka meaning kya hota hai? The number which is coming for maximum times. The number coming for maximum times. Jiska jo jyada baar aa raha hai. Kaun sa maximum times kaun sa dikh raha hai aapko? Dekhiye bata sakte ho. Dekho, 3 is coming for only 2 times. Okay, 5 is coming for 1, 2, 3 times. 4 is coming, 4 only once aaya. 2 kitne baar aaya? 1, 2, 3 aur 1 starting mein. 2 is coming for 4 times. Okay, so 2 is coming for maximum times. 2 is coming for maximum times. 2 number bahut baar repeat ho raha hai, max times. The mode of this given number is 2. Okay, simple thing. So 3 cheeze yaad rakhni hai, mean, median and mod. Median hota hai aapka center wala number. For median, you have to arrange from smaller number to highest number. Ascending order mein arrange karna padega. 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 5, like that. And the median will be the centermost number. Okay? Mean will be the average and median will be the centermost number. So, teen cheeze aapko yaad rakhni hai. Mean, median and mode. ज्यादातर इसमें क्वेश्चन आते हैं. मीन आपका बस सिंपल थिंग है, एवरेज करना है. एवरेज ऑफ द गिवन थिंग्स डिवाइडेड बाय नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन. मीडियन मतलब आपको अरेंज करना है. अरेंज फर्स्ट, अरेंज इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. अरेंज इन असेंडिंग मतलब नीचे छोटे से बड़ा. एंड देन सेंटर नंबर क्या याद रखना है? सेंटर नंबर विल बी द मीडियन. एंड मोड के लिए मैक्सिमम टाइम्स जो आता है वो. The number which is coming for maximum times, that is a mode. So these three things remember. Last question hai. Manish purchased the book at the rate of, matlab CP uska tha 225 and sold them at the rate of SP kitna tha 162. What will be the loss on selling 7 books? Dekho, ek book ka CP 225, 7 books and 1 SP is 162. How much loss he is getting? Sir, he is getting a loss of how much? What is the difference between CP and SP? Sir, 5 minus 2, 2. How much? 5 minus 2 is 3. एंड 12 माइनस 6 इज 6 एंड 2 टू 0 हो जाएगा. सो लॉस 663 रुपीज ऑन वन बुक. सो देयरफॉर 7 बुक्स के ऊपर लॉस हुआ. लॉस ऑन 7 बुक्स, लॉस ऑन 7 विल बी 7 टाइम्स ऑफ 63. 7 टाइम्स ऑफ 63 विल बी कितना होगा? 7 3 इज 21, 7 6 इज 42, 41. 441 रुपीज विल बी द लॉस ऑन 7 डिफरेंट बुक्स. सो विद दिस थिंग्स वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल दिस 25 क्वेश्चंस. So still I am planning to get other papers of 2019 examination of SSC GD. If you like this channel, please subscribe and just give me a like. Thank you. And please share your comments if you have any queries. For Hindi medium students, मैं अलग से वीडियो आपको बना दूंगा. यदि आप interested हो तो वो भी चीज़ें आप बता सकते हो. Thank you.